a lovely place you have here.
Thank you.
So nice.
Thanks. Angel, you already know who he is, right?
Yes.
Baby, come.
He's my daughter.
Baby, in as much as I have breath in me, I'll take good care of you.
Thank you.
You, Angel, can call me dad.
So, baby, you see, this is also your home now, okay? What I want is for us to live as one big family. You know where I'm coming from, right? And I wouldn't want to go back.
As far as I'm concerned, and I have breath in me, everything will be fine. I'm taking care of you. Mm-hmm. And you, my angel, don't call me back.
Thank you.
I'll take good care of you.
Thank you very much.
Everything's going to be fine. And we all are going to be like one big family.
Very true, very, very true. One big family, all of us. All of us will stay as good family. All of us.
Will you get up from that seat?
I don't know, say I sit down. I don't know, say I sit down. If this malaria don't they do me, that's why they sit down, don't they know? Bread. See, Angel. I know. And only God know with you the job. I don't know one thing, sha. In fact, you know, Boela, that fowl, that Oibo agri fowl, when they put for cage. You know that they do well. They don't be like all those concrete, something. All those kind of yeah fowl that they do something for your yeah junction. Don't be that kind of the fowl they talk about though. They talk of the tone when they did for a side cage. When they do Christmas, New Year, better one. When you go to work, gazu. Those agri fowl. Now, so you just resemble. If they see agri fowl, they don't see you. If they see cockroach, when they stay inside cage, when they give them food, all fees. If I grow up, I go home big like you. Sounds a bit like we both fowl. I mean, get up. Nothing, you do fine. So you don't praise Jesus. I mean, get up.
Will you shut up? Wait, is it my daughter that you were referring to like that?
But Angel and my friend, and she's not complaining. Oh,
yes.
Did you say you know they complain?
Now you heard. So what's that you mean? Baby?
Joker.
Baby, I'm sorry.
How do you cope with this kind of person?
Not be cope be my name, Joker or Kajo. I talk joker, they say cope with the name. Not a joker, not a joker.
You know all this why that I was lonely. He always come around. Sometimes he cracks joke.
Oh, come on.
So we just start laughing. That's just it.
This guy is
he likes cracking jokes. So I've been coping through that.
I'm sorry. I can't bear this anymore.
Oh baby. I'm sorry, okay?
Joker, what's your name? Can you now excuse yourself so we can tell me this?
Come on, Anand, say my go. Please excuse me. But as this man day now, nervous. Maybe you don't go to see and ask the year question and lie and get sex. Sex with this head carry, I never even use half of it. Because of that man, as this man day now, I go see the open gate for her. Even though she don't carry money, they come out. But the only people they get surname, that's supposed to be the open gate for. I don't know whether this man gets surname, because when it did like this on like the captain when they miss penalty. Those captain when they miss penalty for national football team. Those are the last like person when their life don't tire. I'll see the open door for her.
Do you know this is my husband that you're talking to like that?
Hey! Husband! Now, I talk as much more. As you don't come, don't tell me say, at this man, I'm going to see so. Now, my husband will be this one. They will don't they toast, don't they drink, they follow. He? We don't get new husband for this house. Okay? This house, then. Husband. You be husband. Husband material. This has a lovely family. Lovely family. This woman, you don't use me joke.
Joker.
I know they use that joke.
Joker, stand up and leave.
What's the matter now? Okay, I don't say normally, you don't go to use metamorphosis to pack this head. I like this your...
What is this?
It be like all
part. Joker, leave right now! Drop that! Drop it!
I would never use it to
waste my conscience
now.
Drop it!
Okay, sorry.
Leave!
Oh
my God. What kind of a man is
that? Hey, madam! As this Oga did so, if he won't go out, I'll still open gate for him.
Yes.
He gets solid, because people know we don't get solid.
Leave this house now! See, the next time you try this, I will sack you.
Hey! Sack, don't enter this one now. Now, so I don't take loose guardian, you know, guardian of Eden. Don't say now, so. I don't take the guardian of Eden. Now, he wants small snake, the yes snake. Yes snake like this, then he just enter. Since that time, I don't see himself rich. Now, the summer will suffer for you now. How this can beautiful guardian of Eden? This man just enter here today, today. He never just 1 minute to sack, don't they enter? Okay, you can't sack the worker. Now gift. Don't sack me.
I dare you talk to my father.
But your father when I know 3 years ago, he not be like this, so he not get this akman. But this one get akman. I don't know if he died or transfigure.
Listen, this
man
need that.
Yeah.
He never just go get the thing when he died, when he married, my dad, if you grow up, of future. It goes so
far. Shut up!
Yes, I have to. I think we have to replace him with someone else.
Now, what do you make I need down here now? No, can I not replace me? What do I do now? If not for the good thing, at least remember me for the yeye thing. If even the Bible say, remember you that the day of thy youth. Jeremiah 17 verse 112. Book of somebody in the Bible. Can we please remove that sack? That sack.
Please, excuse me, she's not going to sack you.
I know she's not boot. She's not boot. I said you go boot. That's what I talk.
See, it's now that he's gone. See, we need to have a
baby.
Yes, I know.
Is anything now?
Where is the housemate?
Oh, she went to the market.
Did she cook before she left?
Oh,
baby, please.
You can fix something.
Let me
show herself.
Now.
And I'm paying everything.
I know
no, you must leave.
I was doing.
You must leave.
Why didn't you clean the house?
That's what I'm doing.
And you got him angry.
You must leave the house.
Honey,
No, I'm sorry. Enough is enough.
Her.
I will not take this rubbishness.
I'm apologizing on her behalf.
No. Apologize about what?
Please.
Look, you must leave this house.
No, please.
You will leave this house.
Please, Daniel.
Nonsense. Look, I hate anybody giving you problems.
You
know I love you.
I know.
And this cat. I'm paying heavily
for
this meeting house. What kind of nonsense is that? Yeah? What kind of nonsense?
I'm sorry, dear.
She must.
I'm sorry.
You will leave.
Please forgive her.
You will leave this house.
I'm sorry, please.
Honey, please, come and go and rest. You've had a terrible day. Go and go and rest.
Forgive her, please.
No, she must be. You will get out of this house.